Hello students, today we are going to study nomenclature of organic compounds. Okay, IUPAC system you have studied in class 10th, okay, of the branching of the alkene, alkene and alkynes, but you have not studied about more about what functional group and the complex chains. You have to study in this class 11 those also, and yes, you have to know all the functional group of which is has been given in the NCRT, okay, and you have to know the priority also. And before doing the nomenclature, just read one time the rules. I know the rules, I'll be taking all the rules in using all the rules in naming these compounds, okay, but before doing the nomenclature you should know those rules, okay, and by this examples I'm going to say about all those rules over here, okay. So let us start now. Okay, first example you can see on the board, you are seeing, okay, in this you know the first rule is what? To take the longest chain, okay. So let us count the first 1 2 3 4 5, okay. If we are counting in this manner, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, isn't it? So, basically here also you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so what happens? So, from where we should take the chain, the longest chain? Because all the sides we are getting 5. Okay, so in this you have to see that in which you can see the branching has been started earlier, or you can say that maximum number of sites are there. So if we are, you are taking that, so in this if you want to take, it will be a it will be wrong, because 1 2 3 third position, okay, and you are seeing in this third position it will come, and here you will see secondary branching is also there, okay, so it will become complex in nature if you name from here. If you name from here also, what will happen? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so second it is starting. Okay, you can take this. Okay, in this second position, third position and fourth is coming. If you are taking from here, it also comes second position and fourth position, isn't it? So either you can take it from this side or you can take it from this side. The answer will be same, because this is at the same position. So let us count it from this side only. Come on, take it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so now how will you name it? It will be what? Will you name it 2,4-dimethyl? You'll start with this. No, you know the second rule. What it is that? You have to see that the alphabetical order also. Ethyl and methyl. Ethyl will come first, then methyl, because of the alphabet priority. Okay, so here you will write what? 3-ethyl. 3-ethyl, then what you will write? Second position, 2 and 4, 2 comma 4, what? Dimethyl. And what it is? Dimethyl 5 it is, isn't it? So it will become dimethyl pentane. Okay? So did you understand this example, isn't it? I said to you, take the longest chain. Give priority to the sites, okay, and accordingly you will take the chain if the same number of carbon atoms are there in the longest chain, okay. Now come next example. This is the second example, okay. We are seeing a functional group of ketone over here. So whenever the functional group is there, you have to give that priority, that from that side the counting of the carbon atoms will start, okay. So here we'll be starting from here, no doubt, no need to see from here or anywhere, here only you have to start, okay. So it is 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now we are seeing 1 is coming in branched form, okay. So how will you write this? This you are seeing what? The branching is over here in the third position. So what you will write? 3-methyl, isn't it? 3-methyl. And here ketone is there, isn't it? And it is in the second position. So you will write what? Bute-2-one. Because the suffix over here will be what? For ketone it is one. You can even write here 3-methyl-butane-2-one. Or you can write 3-methyl-bute-2-one. Whatever you wish to write, no problem in that. Okay, so now the next, you can see over here CH3, CH double bond CH, and here it is what? the carboxylic group. You know that the functional group will be here given the priority. This all the priority table has been given in the NCERT, okay? So here you will start from here 1, 2, 3, 4. So it will be what? Bute 2 in what? Oic acid. Or you can write bute 2 in what? 1 oic acid. But it's better to write what? Bute 2 in oic acid. If the number is 1, no need to write. Okay. Coming to the next. Okay. See here. Amino group is over here, isn't it? So from where will you start the counting? From this side, because functional group is over here, priority has to be given to it. So count 1, 2, 3, 4, isn't it? So here you can see 2 and 3 position, what is present? Methyl. So 2, 3, dimethyl dimethyl, because 2 methyl group are there, isn't it? And butane, this is 4, butane 1-amine, or even you can write but 1-amine, okay? So these are the 4 examples. It should be clear right now. We'll be moving on to the next examples. Now let us take the example of a complex chain, okay? First rule, we have to see the longest chain, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, because ethyl is there, okay? Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, naturally from here also you take it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, 10 is more than 9. You know, so we will be taking from this side 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. ठीक है, यहां तक तो सही है. अब let us see the chains. One chain is here, divide it, okay? Because this is a complex chain, it will be a difficult to solve. Here it is simple, only one chain, but here secondary chains are there. So how you are going to do it, okay? So this is in the fourth position, okay? So now you will be counting. So this is the main carbon, okay? And here you can see what? 1-1 dimethyl, isn't it? So for writing, how you will write it, okay? The question arises there. Whether to write this first, whether to write this first, or whether to write this first. Okay. Let us take it this only first, because here more branching is there. So complicated also it will be more. Okay. So here how you will do? 4. Okay. One position methyl methyl. So 1, 1. What? 1, 1. Dimethyl. But here this main chain also you will write, huh? So 1-1 dimethyl ethyl, okay? And then you will close the bracket, okay? Then you see what methyl is present in fourth position also and seventh position also, but in third position what is present? Ethyl is present. So what you will write? 3-ethyl. Okay? And then 4, 7 dimethyl. What is this? Decane. So you will write what? 10 it is, so it will be decane. Getting? In this manner you have to do if a complex chain is there. Okay, hope you might have understood. Some more examples I'll be giving in another classes. Okay, take care, good day.